if you are frustrated with the way that politics is going, if you are disappointed and sad by the tone of our political debate, you have an opportunity to change that.
Fil-Am Republican Jeff Coleman promises to restore civility, decency, and kindness in the Republican Party and in politics in general as he campaigns to become the next lieutenant governor of the state of Pennsylvania.
Every election is an opportunity to hit the restart button and say, we'll do something different. So I'm calling on people to be champions of goodness, to look at this political system not with a cynical eye, but with a hopeful eye. We can change this. We can do something very different.
If Coleman clinches the Republican nomination in May and wins the November elections, he will become the first ever lieutenant governor of the great state of Pennsylvania who is of Asian descent, a Filipino at that.
Number one Filipino characteristic that I maintain is openness, and that is being open to love and engage with people who you meet for the very first time. And my mother's that way. And it's just a trusting culture. It's a culture that's not cynical.
Coleman says America needs more Filipino elected officials.
Filipino Americans especially have a special gift to give Americans, especially right now when we are so divided as a country. We need Filipino Americans more than ever before here.
A former Keystone State representative, Coleman is not new to politics, but his Filipino mom, Milan Unson Coleman, and his father, Keith, believe the road to the governor's office is not going to be an easy ride.
It's a lot of work. I'm concerned because it is a long process and hard work and travel. But we're very proud of what he's accomplishing. And he means it. You know, he's serious about this job.
His father, Keith, said even as a kid, Jeff has been interested in politics, especially when they were still living in the Philippines during the 1986 snap Philippine presidential elections.
He would be out collecting posters from candidates as they would go through the various towns and then signatures. And then as we arrived here in the States, he helped in a small mayoral campaign. And it just seemed to be something that he was comfortable, happy doing. Interchange with people, excited, and it just developed as time goes on.
His biggest supporter is his daughter, Anna Coleman, who introduced him during his campaign kickoff event in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, a week ago.
Even though there's still a lot of meanness in politics, I think he's going to win this election because he believes that if it's the right thing, you stand up, walk in front of the room, and just start doing what's right and people follow.
Civility, kindness, decency have torn apart families and neighborhoods and communities. And if there isn't a moment of pausing and stopping and reflecting and trying something different, America is coming apart. And I think Filipino Americans especially, knowing what we know and have been through, could be very helpful in the process of bringing America back together.
Coleman says he is running with a simple mission, to help people reconsider how important it is to be civil in the way people disagree with each other, and that this can be fixed if only people on both sides of the aisle work together for the common good. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News.